Good morning, guys. Today in this new RECREUS.com tutorial, we are going to show you how to clean a partially blocked nozzle. Sometimes we find that our printed parts don't have the quality that we expect, and most of the time it's because our nozzle is partially blocked. We will notice that the parameters and infills are inconsistent, and that is why we must perform a maintenance on our nozzle to always keep the highest quality in our prints. With Filaflex, you can see very quickly that the nozzle is partially blocked, and today we are going to show you the symptoms, how to solve it, and the results, okay? Thanks for watching, and let's go for it!